In this video, I want to show you a quick way to calculate the week that a certain date happens on. And we just have a function that's called week num. So we're going to say equals week num, open parentheses, and it's looking for a date. So let's go back to the order date, which is in C2, and we'll close our parentheses. So when I hit the enter key, it says that that date was the first week of that year. So if you look at the formula, it says equals week num, open parentheses, C2, close parentheses. Now I'm going to take that formula and copy it all the way down with our speed fill. So now you'll see some of the dates fall into the second week of the year, the third week, the fourth week, and you can see the different dates fall into different weeks. So it's just a really great function that's called week num, which allows you to calculate, the actual week that a date falls in.